probably, right, if you know you're going to be a successful person, you know it. You just absolutely, you know what I mean here.
Yeah, well, I've known ever since I was a kid, I was going to be special.
You just know it. And the thing is, if you don't know it, then you need these books. You ain't ever going to get there without them.
Mm-hmm.
I don't mean that as a sales hype or anything like that. It's as simple as, it's a case of, because what's going on is people's minds are programmed and they can't get past it yet.
No.
How can you get over something that you don't
if
know
if your own
there?
Mind's telling you you're not going to succeed, you've got a real big problem straight away.
So that's basically virtually everyone. I mean, you know, a lot of successful people have now read my books, and of course it just turbocharges their results, because what it's doing is that, you know, the second book, showing people how to think, you know, to another level.
Yeah.
It's I describe it as the new operating system, and it's just a smart way of thinking.
Mm.
You know, it's a way of escalating your results.
Mm.
But if you're not that sort of person, you can't get over the hurdles, right?
Mm.
You know, the reason people,
they're too high. The hurdles are too high.
Yeah, well, you can't see them.
You can't
just
even see they're there, right?
Yeah,
okay.
So it's like, you can't, you know, people, how can you overcome something that
you don't
know is
there?
Don't
know it's there,
right? You don't know why you're hitting a brick wall. You don't know why you can't. You keep thinking, you know, people are looking at it. I see it all the time. I've tried everything and I can't become a success. I can't make it work. And it's like, well, yeah, I know. You won't make it work because you're trying to load good software onto a computer with a virus. You are trying to go through an obstacle that is immovable.
Mm-hmm.
So what you've got to do is you've got to look at the obstacle,
see it,
ah, there's an obstacle I'm trying to get over here. Right, why am I trying to get over this? It's like fear, worry, anxiety, stress, overwhelm, you know, as I cover getting rid of all of them in the book. You know, they're all just illusions. But when they're, your mind makes them real.
Okay.
Right? So it's a